Today's daily create is, if you only had 3 hours left to live, what would you do, where would you do it, and why? And while a number of people have said that they would probably go home, or they would find some nice serene spot that's very attractive, I could definitely say the same thing. I could say I would, you know, walk the mile or so over to Lake Michigan and find a nice spot and watch the sunset. Or maybe I would, go over to my folks' place, be with them. More than likely, what I would do if I had 3 hours left to live is I'd probably go ahead, make sure that my life insurance was all squared away and paid up and everything, right? The practical thing, but I guess the more poetic way I might end things is just inviting everyone over and just cooking for them, just making a meal for them, because I've always loved serving other people, you know, helping them, doing something for somebody, and I love food, and I love to cook. So that might be kind of fun, just to, you know, go ahead and make some cakes or some really delicious soup or some kind of nice fun meal that we could all make together. And then, boom, we'd have all the food for the wake. There you go.